Just this one.
Okay, right.
Just to be exact, this one is the one.
Yeah.
thanks to the other band. Their name is Smile.
Smile.
Right. I'd like to say thanks to the band that's played before us. They seem like real nice fellows. Thank you.
Thanks, everybody.
Thank you.
All right, thanks a lot, everybody. Next song is about one day one of my older brothers took too many of his favorite drug and went to the grocery store. His name is Marty. He's 2 years older than me. Sort of got involved because his wife, since he had the car, his wife called me and asked me if I would go down to the hospital and see what was the matter with her husband, of course my brother. And I went down there and discovered that he had just taken too many of these downers that he had been taking for about 10 years. And I saw that he was sort of just passed out, so I went back home, and later he woke up and found his way back home. And most of this story is true, except for the part where he's able to sort of magically call up all these insects whenever he's having a hard time. And the insects, which are the water bugs in this song, they just attack whoever's giving him a hard time. And that's sort of the hallucinogenic area of the song. And this is where I came into it, and he finds his way. It goes like this.
He tries to make it home. He stops to use the phone, but he can't remember where the house is. And a cop waits at his car, so he needs his friends once more. And he calls up
Thanks, everybody. Have to get up early, and what makes them especially hate it jobs is that they have to get up very early in the morning and go to. Yeah. As a part of it, it says that.
And all your bad days will end. Yeah. there, but I didn't care at all. I was trying to find you. When you got lost in the crowd, and we're so drunk all the time. I like your healing voice. Definitely inside that people's gone.
Thanks, everybody.
Thank you. everybody.
Thank you.
much.
Thank you. last song, and we think this is a... I'd like to say thanks a lot to the other band and for everybody for showing up. And we think this song is one of the best songs in the whole world. It's a song that's made famous by the great Louis Armstrong. I see trees of green and red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed days, the dark sacred nights. So pretty in the skies, they're also on the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? What they're really saying is, I love you. Babies.